How's it going, everyone? Welcome to the channel. Shahanshah is a fun little achievement where we start as Ardabil and form Persia. There isn't a time limit on this achievement, so you can play leisurely at your own pace, but you start as a one province miner, so you have to be careful or you could get eaten up by your bigger neighbors. And you have a few bigger neighbors. Kara to your east and Ajam to your south are pretty big. Even Shirvan and Bayapas are bigger than you. And you only start with a weak ally in Gilan. To form Persia, we need these five provinces, then one of these two, and one of these three. Of the optional ones, I think taking a province from Mazandaran is easier than Fars, and taking provinces from Timurids would be cleaner than taking a province from Kara, as we already need some provinces from Timurids, so we'll just add one more to that list. The achievement itself is not hard to get. I managed to get it in the first 20 years, which can be done if you have a couple of ideal conditions. I had to restart a couple of times to do it, and here are the two conditions you'll need to do it quickly. 1. Kara allies you at the start of the game, which will happen almost all the time. And 2. Timurid's vassals declare an independence war, which also happens fairly often. If you have those conditions, you can complete the achievement very easily. We will go over some opening moves, the provinces you should conquer, and then look at what to do if the above mentioned ideal conditions are not met. For starts, you should royal marry Kara, then ally them as soon as possible. This is a key step and will guarantee your survival. Then start fabricating on Shirvan. We have our cores on Bayapas and Ajam, so we can attack them, but taking Shirvan is also a good idea as it gives you a good income boost. Now train your army to force limit, and then we wait. Kara usually has some separatist issues in early years, so we'll let them deal with it, because we are going to call them in war against Ajam pretty soon. We can call both our allies against Ajam on promise of land. It's very likely that Timurids will attack Ajam either before you or shortly after you declare. Either case, it's important to get these provinces in the first war. Make sure Gilan doesn't occupy any provinces, as we are not going to give them anything. We will, however, give a province or two to Kara, as we need them as an ally for a little longer. Now, if Timurids don't attack Ajam, we will have to take these provinces, then wait for the truce and attack again till we border Timurids. It is very likely, though, that Timurids will attack Ajam, and since they have cores on them, Timurids will take as many provinces as they can, in which case you will be bordering them. Like you see here, that's what happened in my game. They attacked Ajam before I could and took most of Ajam's provinces that were left, which meant I could fabricate and declare on Timurids later, making my run a little easier. While I was coring the provinces, I decided to take the Mazandaran province I needed for the achievement. They were allied to Shirvan though, which is both a good thing and a bad. Good thing because taking those provinces from Shirvan means more income in the Persia trade node, and bad because Mazandaran and Shirvan both have level 3 forts, which means you might have to go over the force limit to siege them down. And also Kara will desire the Shirvan provinces for themselves, which means negative modifiers later. But you don't need to call them in this war. You can fight this one on your own. It just takes a while because of the level 3 forts, but the war is not hard. I took 3 provinces from Shirvan that belong to my capital state, and 1 province from Mazandaran that is needed for the achievement. After this, I was scoring while waiting for the Death of Shahrukh event, that should eventually mean Timurids' war against their vassals. I had to wait a bit for it, and this is the RNG part. You might have to wait even longer until you get enough favors with Kara, because if Timurids' vassals don't rebel, you can't take all of them by yourself. The event happened in 1447, but the independence war didn't start for a few years. And when it finally happened, I wanted to wait for a bit so Timurids and their allies would be weakened. But then, Timurids decided to warn me, which pissed me off, and I declared on them immediately. Their ally Jaunpur was already being beaten up by Transoxianian allies, so they refused to join the war, which was nice. This war wasn't as easy as I thought it would be though, as they had Fars as a vassal, and they managed to peace out Khorasan, which meant Khorasan was now their vassal as well and joined the war against me. But after a 6-year long war, a few loans and some mercs, I was able to peace them out and take the provinces I needed. To form Persia, you need to core the provinces as well. And I was a bit short on admin points as I had just conquered a lot of provinces. So after this, it was just about sitting quietly and waiting for the cores to finish. Meanwhile, I was dealing with rebels by raising autonomy in provinces. And I was able to do all this by 1466. So okay, 22 years instead of 20 years, but I blame that on lack of admin points. And then you can form Persia and get their awesome national ideas and a lot of claims in the Iran region. Like I mentioned, if you get the ideal conditions, the achievement can be done fairly early. Now you might have noticed that this strategy doesn't work if you can't ally Kara at the start, which happens rarely, but it could happen. So if you don't want to restart, one of the things you can do to safeguard your start is join the Genoa Trade League. That will give you some defensive cover till you can look for better allies. Then you can expand towards the Caucasus and become big enough to take on Ajam and Timurids eventually. It will take a while, but the achievement is still doable. And that's another achievement done. Persia is fairly strong, so you can go on a good run from here and conquer a lot of land. I hope this guide helps some players get the Shahanshah achievement. You were watching a Radio Rest guide. Thank you for your time, and I'll see you all in the next one.